remain our parents. Yes, yes, encourage them. That's why it's called trauma zongo, trauma zongo. Let's put our hands together for them, please.